back this morning to where I first came alive. Here within this terminal where the buses arrive, I was a commuter on the 804, worked for a computer on the 19th floor, and you came down the aisle of the bus and you sat by my side. Shoulder up to shoulder, we shared that 9 o'clock ride. Oh, my heart was screaming as you left your seat. Following your movements, I was at your feet. And oh, down into the terminal, both of us filed. So we entered the terminal just as you smiled. Won't you leave off work for the day? You asked of me then. So I phoned in sick on the way to the home of a friend. We were all alone from 10 a.m. till 3. Really thought the fire had gone out of me, but you awoke the sleep of my life from gray into red. Made the weary wonder of Wall Street rise from the dead. Could have held a body my entire life, but I had to get home to the kids and the wife. And so I left for the terminal where I began. Baby, no, I wouldn't have left if I'd been half a man. So here I am this morning where love had asked for the dance. Here within this terminal where I passed on the chance. Lord, I'll never find her though I've truly tried. Probably she's found another bus to ride. And I am now about to begin the last of my days. I'm within what others would call a terminal phase. I myself can only say it's living dead. Right into the office with a song in my head that goes la da 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 da, and you know it grows.